two are repairs for Pep Boys. Buddy Hull first just absolutely ignites a Hemi, knocks a supercharger off the top. You can see the raw fuel, the blower kind of flopping around in the breeze. This was almost minor league as compared to what happened to Steve Torrance here. Yeah, for Steve Torrance, appeared to be a good run, was ahead of Leah. She made a good run, but it was the explosion in the valve train, a failure, the music stops, and bad things happen.